everybody. It's Captain Charlie, and I'm here at Academy Sports and Outdoors. And fall is in the air. We can feel it. Everybody knows it's coming, and the fish also know. Now, everybody wants to know, what bait should they be using this fall transition that's happening right now? You should really stick to a lot of your soft plastics and some of your hard plastics. I know that sounds like it's a really vast amount of baits to look at, but I'm going to tell you, always remember that on your soft plastics, you want to match the hatch. That means instead of using maybe the 3-inch style baits, you might want to increase your size to like the 5-inch style baits. And the reason for that is that all of your bait right now are large. They've been growing all summer. It's getting into the fall, and the silhouette that those fish are looking for are bigger. So make sure you stop here at Academy Sports and Outdoors, pick up some new baits, go out and have a great and productive fall.